All right, so I think I have my recording set up. Yeah, I guess looks like I'm about to enter a solo duty here, so I'm gonna record just to see what's going on. We have Alice here. And Alphanald. Well, I guess this will be probably, it's gonna be several cutscenes. Yeah, it's probably gonna be a solo duty for patch 6.3. Let's see what they have in store for us.
Report. Lost contact. When? Void sent. I'd bet my life on it. Understood. I'll investigate at once. A unit transporting supplies has gone silent en route to Broken Glass. I will go and search for it. Stay here and keep watch. But be ready to answer my call.
If it was Void sent, you'd be a fool to go alone. They'll find you before you find your men, and then they'll devour you as well.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps I don't stand a chance, but I can't just abandon them.
I can't repay you for the bread if you're dead. I'll go.
What? No! I couldn't possibly ask you to do that!
I'm far better suited to dealing with Void Sent. It makes sense. Or do you mean to say you'd rather I stay here because you can't protect this place on your own?
Fine. Just don't do anything stupid. Promise me.
I thought Julius was gonna die right there. That was gonna be our last cutscene of him, because he was gonna go alone. But I guess we'll probably fine since Zero's going, because she has plot armor.
Damn these demons!
Return to the camp. Now.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Kindred, why do you interfere? Ah, of course. You sold your soul to feed.
We're gonna get to play as Zero.
I have taken bread, but my soul is forever mine.
Yeah, seems like we had to play a Zero. Let's see what abilities they give us. Looks like we had a 1, 2, 3. AoE. Looks like maybe 3 mobs would be worth it. Let's see, heal. A jump and a big hit. All right, let's go.
A deal is a deal.
Let's try using the communal.
I cannot let you pass.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
More of them. Still more.
Shit, that will take away. So standing this, looks like it's just a normal meteor. Don't know why it's purple though. Wait, you're casting something. Oh god. Oh, never mind. Okay.
Good.
Okay, wait, that's script. There's no way you can make that. Come on. I'm pretty sure we're still good. I'm pretty sure that was scripted. Yeah, that looks like it is. I thought I wiped it.
How? How big must the gate be for the light to come through? Is this it, then? Just like that time. When light still shone upon the world. When the Contra Memoria still raged.
Stand aside if you value your life.
We're only after women and wine. Darkness can take the rest.
You're not taking another step towards that village.
Stupid girl. You were warned.
That's a pretty cool looking effect. Cutscene with the fight scene there. They're really upgrading their motion cap skills and stuff.
And now we can get back to our business.
The part where the guy had the sword and she blocked it with her shield, that he made a face, that reminded me of like the Warrior of Darkness Rogadin dude when we first met them in like Ravana or something like that, and he was fighting Minfilia and she had her shield up. That's like exactly the same face. They did the same thing.
Get up! Get up, damn you! Too weak. I need help. Someone, please. The same mistakes, the same ends, again and again. What should I? What could I have done?
That sounds like a quote from Meteon. The same ends again and again. Or End Singer.
What? Who? You. What are you doing here?
Yshtola and Estinian had matters well in hand, so we went where we were needed.
Can you stand?
Let it burn, this fire in my breast. Let it burn and rage and guide.
All right, looks like we have to use our own character.
Thank goodness we're not too late. Can you still fight?
My rotation's all sorts of fucked. I'm way too tired to be doing anything. I'm trying to do my rotation and read what they're saying at the same time. Oh my god.
My strength is spent. I'll only get in the way.
We'll get through this together.
Hold up, Zero's not in hers.
Stay sharp.
Oh, okay, never mind. Just debating us.
Watch out!
Everyone all right?
Not finished yet.
Maybe I'm over here. He barely has any charge. That's pretty cool.
I will repay this debt.
Those big ones have a lot of health. I bet Zero's gonna like LD them right now or something.
I will finish it. Now.
There we go.
Let's buy her some time.
That's a LD sound. I really like that sound effect. Oh wait, she's charging. She's not doing it yet. Oh my god. I killed these things. Pretty cool.
Well done.
And there we go. Not too difficult. I'm probably a bit overgeared, I guess. But these solo duties are usually pretty easy.
You did well to find me out here.
We have Eulis to thank for that. He was quite worried when he called.
No. If it was not for you and the others, I...
Well, let's not fuss over details. We should return to Tertium. Can you make it that far?
I think so.
Zero, are you all right?
Well enough. No void sense struck here, did they?
No, and there weren't any more casualties, thanks to you.
Oh. What are you doing?
You'll have no debts to repay, if that's what you're worried about. If anything, I owe you a week's worth of boots.
He's gonna show her the boots. Oh my god, don't do this, Essie. You know how thirsty the internet is? Like, they're gonna ship them so hard. Oh no, not like this. Not like this. Into this train. Oh wow, they're actually here. That's pretty cool. But I guess that's pretty much it for the solo duty. Thanks for watching.